Hafide, and welcome back. This morning, representatives from the Hurao Academy and Lunetla received a generous donation from Chugach Alaska Corporation. As we reported in January, ground was broken in Tumon for a second Kuturin Chamorro. The $150,000 donation is Chugach's continued commitment to the mission of the project. Chugach Western Pacific Regional Manager Ray Lunetla.
We've had our board of directors and our president come down here, took a look at the project, and you know, they were just basically taken aback, and you know, they were awestruck with Anna Marie and her drive to make something happen for the people of Guam.
Phase one of the cultural center is expected to be completed in October.